It's time for the battle of the century. El Forzudo versus Toro Loco. No cage can hold them. Fanáticos de lucha, the match begins. It's a no-holds-barred race. Finish. Entran los habladores. Here they come. What a massive battle! The lucha is on! Oh, the combatants are leaving the arena! El Forzudo and El Campeón first met in a hard-fought tag team race. They were allies and defeated every challenger. In a final match, El Forzudo failed to tag El Campeón in time, and they lost the championship belt. El Campeón left the team. Only a brave luchador would attempt a shortcut here. Ho-ho! Una gran victoria for Toro Loco! El Forzudo taking on Toro Loco is a bold move. A challenge to the master. What is happening? Maestro or student? Ah, the stadium is alive tonight! Who will emerge from the tunnel? Fighting Coroloco.
The cars! Oh, they are flying!
Almost hear the giant wheels of the monster ghost.
The competitors are approaching the finish line. Toro Loco and El Campeón have bravely defeated all in the tradition of the greatest champions of the ring. Toro Loco and El Campeón are the pride and true embodiment of the technical tradition and deserve all the glory and honor. The Rudos versus Rudos match! Sabathaya and the Rudos must have some magnificent shortcuts!
Mm-hmm.
Los conductores are halfway through the route. Autodones are 3/4 of the way through the course. Almost hear the giant wheels of the monster ghost. Drivers are approaching the finish line. The betrayer El Forzudo has been defeated! Toro Loco is a real fighter! An equal among El Forzudo and El Campeón! And that ally has stepped up! It's the courageous Toro Loco!
From the depths of the earth. The world.
It is the fearsome Monster Ghost. The Monster Ghost plotted his revenge against his old rivals, El Campeón and El Forzudo. One luchador alone cannot stand against the Monster Ghost. Here comes El Campeón to help defend Toro Loco!
A shortcut is sneaking up on you!
Haha, Icone! Toro Loco does not hesitate to take it!
Get it! That move will take them closer to glorious victory!
This powerful pair cannot defeat the fearsome Monster Ghost. Wait, El Forzudo has arrived to join the battle.
The tunnels have become the ultimate lucha ring. Who will be victorious first?
Corner coming up. Will every fighter make it? Only the triple alliance of El Campeón, El Forzudo and Toro Loco can defeat this beast on wheels.
Thank you.
Alliance has defeated the Monster Ghost!
When luchadores work together, they can drive away a terror like the Monster Ghost. I cannot wait to see what bouts of Lucha de Carreteras await us in the future.